Not very nice.
Thanks for that max ammo. Bomb.
Indeed.
Oh, you could probably move on now, I mean.
Probably. I'm gonna get a few more points.
You still have 4,000 left. There you go. What's over here? What's up there?
Probably. Ooh, more stuff.
Ooh, no, the no gravity. The no gravity.
Very
yes,
nice.
Dude. Look at me. Watch me. Oh yes. No. I just jumped over the entire. No, it killed me. What?
Does no gravity only work in this one area?
It killed me. It killed me, dude. I landed and it killed me. Are you kidding me?
Well, that's why you gotta get PhD, bro.
Oh, I forgot about PhD. God. God damn it.
Gotcha, buddy. Run, 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 run.
I'm running. Whew. Dude. But oh no, I don't have the perk. But the perk's still showing up like I have it. Alright,
okay,
well.
The low gravity seems to work in the vicinity of the low gravity perk. It's really weird.
It's too bad. In the old version, it'd work everywhere.
No, I haven't bought it yet. And now I bought it. Now it works everywhere. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't either. Is it supposed to work? It's not working.
You're supposed to just jump and it goes like crazy. Yeah, no, I have it on my screen like I have it, but I don't have it. I think it's glitched. They need to fix it. They need to fix it. It was really fun back then. Yeah. You could just jump over your own horde.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Maybe they made it less OP, who knows.
Yeah, it was kind of OP, to be honest with you.
Paranormal potion, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a JPEG of a cauldron that they put on the side of it?
I think so.
Well.
It is the exact same texture as it did before, too. Brings me back the memes. Spending almost 2 hours on this map.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo again. If you could kill these zombies, that'd be great.
Yeah, I'm kind of out of ammo too. I have 2 more bullets left in my Peacekeeper, and my Ripper's all the way out of ammo, so...
I see. So, yeah.
I think I'm gonna go get a box before you come with that horde.
Mm-hmm. I'm on my way. You have 20 seconds. I'd say. Actually, no, these zombies are really slow. Like, really slow.
Dude, look how far this box thing, like, the box light goes up.
I really wish the perk worked, but it doesn't work. Kinda sucks.
I really got the MPL, are you kidding me?
It's not bad, trust me, don't worry about it.
Just buy me. I'm just gonna spin up again.
Mm-hmm. Spin up the box.
I got the Vector.
Vector's not bad.
MPL and the Vector.
Best SMGs.
I'm just subbing it out over here. Actually, it's not that bad. That rate of fire is craziness.
Crazy.
It actually is. I think your theory of going to the host is true, because like half your wave just came off and went to me.
Told you. If you ever play Black Ops 1 and you get like a single zombie, and then you try to break off from a horde and the other person is host, they will continue to follow the host until you are right up next to them.
Oops, sorry, I didn't leave one for you.
It's fine. I'm out of ammo, don't worry about it.
Alright, what else could I get? I need to get speed.
Speed of all the speeds up your line.
Speed of
probably
the cult.
Be 18. No, 500 door.
500?
Yeah. And probably here.
We're at pack.
In game, 50,000.
Yeah. Wait.
We're here.
Really? It's only 50,000 to end the game?
Yeah.
That'd be way more than that.
Yeah. You just grit all your zombies,
yeah? A lot of zombies there, buddy.
Yeah,
watch them break off to me. Oh, nope, none of them did. They're too far away. Like, it's not that bogus. Oh, I was about to grab that bomb just to be like, F you. God dang it. I think I actually might have glitched it out by dying while jumping. The perk. Because it still says I have the perk on my perk screen. It just...
Can you buy the perk again?
I don't know. I'll try to when I get up there. Dude, this Vector is amazing.
I got enough tobacco punches. This is good. Okay. I need you to take all these zombies, please.
I cut down a level, so a couple levels. So. Am I the only one out of ammo?
Yeah.
I see. I kind of want to pack a bunch of these Vectors, so, you know, just...
Sure, it's good. Either way. I want to pack Team 14. Probably good.
Probably be. Mm-hmm. We still have 159 zombies left, so we should actually probably keep these guys.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
Just in...
Get the Bowie Knife and pack a bunch, yeah. Oh, there's the
don't have I don't have stamina. That's what I need. Do we need a link to mainframe?
Yeah, looks like it.
Alright, I'll go ahead and link to mainframe. We have 60 seconds. Alright, I'm already like down here, so we're all good. It's all good in the hood. Let me go ahead.
60 seconds because it takes so long to get down this map. It's funny.
Wasn't it like. No, it was 60 seconds in Durice, too.
No, it was 25 seconds.
Well, actually.
It was 30 seconds, but it says 25 seconds.
There, I. Yes, it's 30 seconds and it starts in it. Alright, I have, I linked it, so.
Maybe it'll teleport, why not?
Wait for me's.
No.
Yes?
No.
Dude.
Probably don't even have enough.
Dude, I can just hear your pack-a-punch gun. Sounds nice.
Yeah, it is nice.
Alright, where's the pack? Where's the pack?
Behind that wall. Go to the left or right. It's like a circle.
No wonder it was so far away.
Yeah.
It's kind of one of those weird packs. It's one of those Shadows of Evil packs.
No, it's actually the,
Actually, yeah, yeah. Shadow of the Evil Pack is like crazy, so.
Yeah.
It's like great. Inside
it's spawning in the ground here. At least it knows where it does. Come on, kill them all. We must.
I'm trying. Hey, we have 115 zombies left.
I noticed it at the same time that you did.
115 zombies left.
Little zombies getting stuck on that thing.
Holy crap.
They're behind me.
What is this? What is this? What is this?
It works. The ammo works. It works. It works. It works. Indeed.
Especially because I have a Vector upgraded. Oh, dude, look behind you. Dude, there's like zombies about to destroy you.
Yeah. So many. Kill them all. Where the ammo runs out. No. That was close.
Ooh, no more limited ammo. Hey, that, we did pretty good. We got down to 62.
Yeah, make that 57.
56.
54. 53.
God dang it, Billy! No, sorry.
Billy! No.
No,
Billy! No.
I keep on getting hit.
At least you're not getting. Maybe you shouldn't. Maybe you shouldn't get hit while you reload.
Yeah, maybe.
Because that's that shocking sound. Is the electric cherry.
True. What is wood? What does that Spider-Man thing even do?
It's,
Wait, doesn't it kill them when they get near you? Or, like damage them when they get near you?
It's, Widow's Wine is from Shadow of Evil and Zetsubou Nishima. From Light of Three.
Yeah, because I remember there's, like, an alpha map out there of, like, the Modern Warfare 2 Dust map. And it has that.
I loved Dust. Dust was fun.
It was fun. Till everybody got so good at it and people started hacking Modern Warfare too.
Mm-hmm.
That was when it didn't get fun anymore.
Yeah, indeed.
Where are you going?
Going to pack a punch. Because I'm still out of ammo.
I know I am too. I'll just lead these guys away for you.
Thank you.
I'll pack my MPL left once you take them away from me. I don't even have electric cherry right now. Because if there's a glitch that makes you get insta-killed when you're reloading, then I will not get it.
Probably.
So.
Okay, I'm good. I'll go get them from you. I wonder, can I... I won't let me... Yeah, this definitely perk is glitched.
Oh, I thought they were going to come after me because of that host glitch.
Nah, I got too close for him to do that.
Alright, gonna go ahead and pack here.
And the reason I killed him is because there's only like four left.
Let's go ahead and let's go ahead and do this. I say we go teleport right now.
Okay, fine by me. Just wait until the round starts though, and then start spawning in, you know.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna sit in here.
Yep. Same.
Please tell me the two players can fit in here. Yes, they can. Mm-hmm. You're paying because you got way more money than.
Yeah. This camo though on this gun, holy crap, it's ugly.
I know, dude. It's like some space thing.
It reminds me of you ever played Half-Life? Like,
well, spawn on a wave, because what if we have to spawn right back here and they corner us?
No. It's not gonna be like that. It's like gonna spawn us downstairs and spawn.
I thought you were gonna start killing them. What the fuck? Armor loads. You're like screwed.
Okay then.
Oh, this is all it did?
Yeah.
That was actually... Why am I lagging so much?
I knew it. Not what I saw. I don't know. Oh my god.
Holy... Dude, I was at like 13 frames for a little bit. And now it's like... Yeah, why am I lagging? What the...
Oh my god, I'm lagging too.
Actually, I'm lagging.
I'm not lagging. You're lagging. It's making me lag though. I got speed boost. Speed boost.
Yeah,
speed
yeah, guns
on us. Woo!
Ooh, that was weird, dude. I was at like 13 FPS. Oh, it might be because of maybe it's because of my video.
Probably.
Maybe the hard disk is just giving up.
Probably.
It's like, I don't want you to record anymore. No, okay, it's back to 92, 91.
Oh, wow. They stole the sound. Like, they didn't even rip the sound from the game. They actually just recorded it and then put it in.
What?
They recorded the sound of the... Oh, no more super speed. God dang it.
They recorded the sound of the...
Of the Widow's Wine.
Oh.
Yeah.
They just straight just put it, like, you know, just recorded it.
Yeah, they recorded it, like, exploding.
Mm.
The sound of it going...
They didn't rip it from the game, they just...
They recorded a sound of it playing in the game.
Nice.
Yes. You can tell because it's like a one-dimensional sound. Like, if you heard it, you would know it's not from the rip from the game.
Oh, yep.
We're so OP right now. Let's get all these points here. Don't mind me.
But no fucking ammo. Oh, there's a clip.
Indeed.
My guy just said I have vodka, but no effing ammo.
Yep. My guy's just like,
nice.
F the fudge. They're between me and my ammo.
Fudge. Oh no! I just bought electric cherry. God dang it.
Oh my god! My guy just triple said the same quote. He just said four different quotes at the same time. That was weird.
That's pretty nice.
Indeed.
Huh. Just got dead shot.
I'm low on ammo again, this is not good.
I know. You can't double pack.
No,
unless you can in this game.
No, you can't.
No. They don't have that mod.
Nope. They do not. Unfortunately.
Didn't that only like appear in like one map?
It is in a couple of maps, but yeah.
Well, actually no, it's not really double pack a punch, it's more like pack a punch than element.
it's that, and then there's another one that was like, where you pack a punch and it pack punches the pack a punched weapon and makes it a pack a punched weapon.
Ah, what a weird.
I know, but it gives you like, it's like a new version of the weapon. Like it's just the same weapon over again with a different name.
Shit. Pretty weird.
Yeah. Well, I mean, at least it gives you more ammo though, yeah. I've almost got enough to buy the ending, and we're done.
Almost have enough. You have 30 more thousand to go.
And? Oh, I love this one. It's the 44 Magnum with the.
I'd say we got two more rounds.
And?
And we're done.
And then we're done, yeah.
I'm about to go pack this nice gun. The gun I always use in Black Ops 2. The MSMC.
Yeah, okay.
Pretty much the only gun I use in Black Ops 2.
MSMC was pretty good. Well, you had to get the weapons to get the MSMC. Oh, this
well, now they're just
guess
nerfed
what I just their... got.
What? Guess MSMC. What
yeah.
Now they're just nerfing like every gun in Black Ops 3.
Because they were all OP.
I know, but like still, like, come on.
Yeah, I agree.
They nerfed the pistol. I mean, pretty
yeah,
low.
Yeah, the pistol was pretty good.
Pretty low if you nerf the pistol.
Yeah.
Where are you, dude? That. I can't even see where you are.
At the bottom of the map.
Okay, now you're... Haha, dude. Get on my level. You're level 1.
Actually, yeah. We're both level 1. If this wasn't a mod, I'd be level 65.
If this wasn't a mod, I'd be like level... Actually, I'd be like the top one, I think. Wherever it is. Prestige. What was the first COD where Prestige showed up?
COD Modern Warfare, I think.
The M-dubs.
Pretty sure.
Dude, my guy just said like three quotes.
I know, right?
Because I got around up some round, and I said like three times.
There goes my guy doing it too.
Can you take my zombies? I want to go pack.
Yeah, hold up. Let me get all these points and ammo. There we go. Very nice. Okay, I got this.
Just juking and booting.
They all just want to follow you.
It's because I'm host. Because I'm host.
Host pro?
I'm host pro. Hoses.
Okay,
I'm hoses. Alright, well, let's see. How long? Hour 26 minutes. I'd say we've been playing for an hour and 15 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Well, you forgot to record the start, so.
Huh?
You forgot to record the first 30 seconds.
True, true. So, an hour and 14 minutes and 30 seconds. Ooh, I need PhD.
Probably.
Do I have enough money?
No, you don't. Now you. No, you still don't. Kill that zombie, you go. There you go.
No, just because, like, even if you jump and then you don't hit any of the stairs, you still get damage.
That's why I don't jump. And.
Well, now you can.
Not even working for me. I don't think stamina works for me very much.
It works. Yeah, yeah. Once you die and don't have stamina, you'll notice the difference.
Yeah, it's true.
Not a big difference, but it's a difference. Why does the zombies go on the floor?
Because they can.
It's just the zombies are going so fast. It does. Ooh, the jukes.
The jukes.
The jukes are real. I thought that like changed. Oh yeah, dude. Actually, we can't move on. We have to open up that question mark door. We can't just buy
the last teddy bear.
I wonder when it comes. That sounded really weird. I'm never gonna say that again.
Say it.
I wonder when it comes.
Well, there you go.
There you go. Has it actually already opened? Yes, it has. I'm kidding. How do we get the teddy bear? Dude, it's like a. Is it just like a randomly a zombie's holding it and you have to kill it?
Maybe. Who knows? Do we get infinite ammo?
Yeah. Because
I wasn't reloading anymore.
I know, I never showed up either. Yeah, I'd go on my iron sight. and then go out of it expecting to reload, and
didn't happen.
Yeah, I know.
I love how this in SMC is called the Slayer, just the Slayer.
I know. The Slayer.